switched when I was 25.
Wow.
So I started fencing when I was like 14, 15, right-handed.
Uh-huh.
And then I switched when I was 25. And I got all my best results internationally and domestically left-handed. I'm still fenced left-handed now. I write right-handed. Mm. I kick a football with my left foot. So I'm a bit odd. If I was to look through a microscope or a gun sight, mm-hmm.
Do it left eye?
Left eye dominant. Yeah.
But I shoot right-handed.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I'd be left eye like that.